TEDx means that I'm going to my first ever TED Talks. Dhaoibh or YouTube. It's a fabulous day. I expected it to be pissing rain, but Rob Lipset is doing a talk and there's a couple of other people. I'll put a link to the speakers in the description below. I suppose there's nothing terribly special about them, but they're nice and I enjoy watching them, and now I get to go and see one. I was going to go and see one last year, I think. One of my tutors from a course that I was doing was giving a talk. I'll put a link to her talk up there. But there was multiple things happening and I ended up not being able to go, which is a pain in the neck, but at least you get to watch them afterwards. But it'd be nice to be there in person. So I'm just waiting around now. I thought it started at 5. Turns out it starts at 6. So at least the taxi driver not knowing where he was going wasn't too much of an issue for me. Oh dear. So yes, that is that. I think I might go for food and drinks afterwards when my friend's in town. I don't know, see what happens. I should be at home studying, but I've done that all week, pretty much. Time to take a little bit more time out. Dhaoibh. We're at halftime with the TEDx in Griffith College, and it's been really interesting to listen to. I mean, fear is one of these things that we're all going to have at one stage or another. Even I'm feeling a little bit of it now, but like listening to speakers, if you can pick up your fear, tackle it head on and go with it, you know, you can do stuff with it. You can always get over it. You can always go straight through it, as what one of the women I was talking to said. The only way to get over fear is to go through it. Can't go around it sometimes. You just have to go straight through it. So, I think that's very true. I'm gonna have another mooch around and have a look at what else is here. There's art exhibitions and things like that as well, so I'll show a little bit of that as well while I'm at it. But, interesting. I will, of course, put links to the whole playlist whenever it goes live. So keep an eye out for it. It'll be in a card or an annotation on the screen anyway.
yeah, we're not sure, yeah.
Fall to a rash. So it's the morning after the TED Talks. I didn't get a chance to vlog at all because I bumped into one of my classmates and got talking to him and his friend, and got talking to some other friends as well, so I don't know what else to say about it, really. If you have the opportunity to spend an hour or two listening to different people talk about stuff that they're very knowledgeable on or have very good lived experiences of, and regardless of whether it interests you or not, go. Give it a try. I think they'll be back in Griffith College next year, which should be really, really good fun to do again. All nice people. Interesting to listen to. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going to try and do a new thing this month, but we'll see how we go. Song fóill. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Grim Agat.